Yeah.
Video stuff.
But we don't care about that. We care about how it looks like in 4K. So that's what we're going to do.
Yeah.
Yeah. From the makers of GH1, GH2, and GH3, as seen in the hands-on review, this is no ordinary sequel. GH4. First, there was 1080. Then there was 3D shot to pieces. But just like with 3D movies, this story has no storyline. It's all about the 4K. Never coming to cinema near you. And not TV, because you probably don't have a 4K TV. For YouTube and Vimeo only, this is GH4.